Now is the perfect time to record more video content. And now with
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
Alright, so now this is a spy mission. I'm sure you know how those work by now. Nice, and it's good. Although, not that much, or...
Be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data and let it get into our hands.
I know, but like, did you play this, like... Did you, like, don't play this for... several years ago you played this, or like, you have to have more? Yep. So you used to have more. Oh, you never restarted. Oh, I see. So they're basically the same. Well, I used to be like a lot older than that. I used to be a lot more powerful than I am today. And actually, who am I kidding? I may be more powerful than I ever was before. And I used to have data back then in my old account until, you know, I got banned, and you know what happened. Just don't get detected by those drones. Just God forbid you get.
Alarms. Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry.
What did you do? God damn it! God damn it. Those drones! Well, those drones will detect you. You realize this. Alright. Let me just, like, try to get the data. Wait, it's... I got here, okay.
You got it. The data is still intact.
Alright, at least I got the data. I guess I got the data. I can slaughter everything, and I can just slaughter everything within a certain distance. And to be fair, I slaughter my enemies, so maybe. So anyone can win at level, like at level 8, at level at the raster rank 4, so. I need to rank up my Stern shotgun. I need increased damage. It might be. Alright, I'm nearly at the location. I'm nearly at the B flag already. Just slaughter everything first, then I'll... Well, I don't know. Is collecting 20 monster requirement to get to, like, Mercury? Or, sorry. What are you trying to get to again? The Mars. Okay. Okay. Like, did she do, like, the... Did you get to the end of the how of the cup request? I think that's the problem. You have to get to the code of, like, cup request. Finish in order to get the collar. So what I'm going to do is try to think smart about this. Look at this fucking idiot. Fuck no. The drones. Fuck. God forbid. The drones. Ah. At location. Okay.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
Yeah.
Data integrity verified.
Hey, there you go.
Retrieval was successful.
I'm not sure. Feel like I'm still... Might as well destroy him now. They're quite resilient for annoying pieces of shit. They're quite resilient. Yeah, another one there. Oh, I forgot that fucker was there. Yeah, that's what happened to me. Yeah, I got really lucky there. So. There. Well, those are the drones, I can't blame me. Okay, so I should be able to get to the location where the sea actually is. Idiot. Wait. This fucker's so resilient, but I fought. Time to die. With him dealt with? Alright, I'm gonna wait for you. Again, I'm going to wait for you. By the way, I'm sure.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Is that fucker? Okay. Don't get spotted. You know where you're going? They're right around, is it right around here you're saying? Oh no, how the fuck are you gonna like, just... Oh, no, no. Thank you.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. You got it.
Now, is that by accident, or did you actually, like, did it on purpose? Alright, you couldn't have just went up here and... You know... Alright, then. You're still underneath the ground. Oh, you're still underneath the elevator? Oh, dear, okay. Nope, you got out.
Alarms have
Oh, we have to kill all targets. Let's see how it is. There's like 300 energy. Alright, good. So now all I have to do is just get there. All I have to do now is just get there. Bottom of those love tards. Those fucking love tards. And there you go. Yeah, he did.
Under suspicion of possessing Awoken technology that grants him powerful abilities. We cannot allow this. Get to his location and eliminate him.
Another dead general.
Vor is feared across the system. Do not underestimate him.
Assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors.
This ship is crawling with grunts. Getting to Vor will prove difficult.
Die! You will join us! One way or
the assassination target is here. Wipe them out.
This will hurt! Strike through the Brynir!
Taking down the VIP. Now get to extraction. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
Contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Thinking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
top secret interplanetary communications. You are going to capture the towers and decode incoming messages.
Can you hear me now? Wait, okay, sweet. Oh, I'm just capturing flags and shit. And then wrong button. And capturing flags and shit, because that's how we do things. All right, so capture D. I'll capture A. I'm taking it with me. And shit, defend B. Defend D. Alright, neutral territory, is it? Oh, it's just a computer that he's using.
This tower has powers now.
Oh yeah, it's one of those fucking computer things. Alright, you directly hold D. I'll hold A.
Is this guy even doing anything, or?
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
Yeah. Huh? Wait, what? Oh shit! Shit, I didn't mean to go quick this. We're losing both.
We have lost control of a tower.
Got. Defend C. Alright, you defend C. I'll defend B. I'll capture B.
Keep fighting. The enemy has captured a tower.
And on this guy is actually doing something. Wait, that's not the Lex. Is this a thing I just exited? Using B. And the light, so God damn it. Okay, defend B. Defend you on everyone. Yeah. I'll check just in case.
Thank you.
Yeah, on C. Oh, God damn it, on A and B. Oh no, you're. God damn it, alright. Like, just grab B.
We have control of all four towers.
That's sweet.
We have successfully decoded the message. Clear the area. Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go?
Either stay or yeah, I'll vote out.
Good work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.
Alright.
Wanted.
Wait. What? Defend the whole thing. Certain all the
terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
On defense. Sometimes that's always fucking free defend for you. Dude, this fucking took.